Did you know that in the Emperor's New Groove, the statue holding candles is actually a character that was cut from the movie? He was named Huaca, and he was a talking talisman that was an advisor to the Emperor.